Super excited to show you guys how to do an intense watercolor design. First thing you're gonna do is get some polish, different colors, spread it out all around the nail however you like. This is the key right here. You're gonna get a brush and use acetone to spread the colors out everywhere. The acetone is what kind of dissolves the polish and gives it that watercolor look. Once you have the look how you like, go ahead and throw top coat on it. Boom, there you go.